Cameron Knowles beat Alex on the last restart. We'll see if it happens again. Alex Walsh was able to fight back by the time they got to the backstretch. Inside lane.